Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory, back to CrossCode tonight. Oh boy, are we ready to do this last little power plant little quest thing here? I don't even know. Like, what do they want us to do again? They want us to follow the trail Paul south of the temple entrance. Okay, I think we can do that, huh? But then after that, I think we should probably clean up some of these other things, huh? We've been doing most of these on our way through. Some of them we haven't found just yet, but I'm sure we're quite nearly ready to take care of these things. But anyways, let's go south. We've got to go south and defeat these weird pole things, apparently. They didn't tell us exactly where, right? They just said south. And follow the trail pole south. Okay, all right, well, south we go. Let's see what we got here. Okay, so we got all four of those. Let's keep our wave ones going, I guess. But now we've got our fancy warp power, so we can do all the things here now. Once we determine that we can do them. While we're running around to the south here, why not? Oh, there we go. Sure to watch our health a little bit, because I think we got smacked around a bit before really understanding what was going on last time. There we go. I think we did it. Boom bam boom bam boom bam boom bam boom bam boom bam. To go over there. Okay, very good. Hey, Mega, how you doing? Good to see ya. Alright, so we cleared that out pretty good. Did we get a level up out of that? I feel like we should have, maybe. But we don't have enough of anything to do anything, so that's fine. That's fine and cool too, I guess. Something down there, right? Just the right angle and everything works fine. Yeah, see, there we go. Easy peasy. Did it. But now what? Ah, just like that. Excuse me, sir. Oh, alright. Let's float so you can do the thing. Man, having a nice little Healy attack really fucking... gonna do wonders for us. Oh, I see a little thing there, too. Okay. Straight south there. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get to that. Oop. Maybe we'll take a couple little side detours while we're on the main path here. A couple of special ones, but probably not any of the plain ones. Just because we were in a hurry, sort of. I don't know if we were in a hurry necessarily. We wanted to get to the mainline quests first. Go out to the east, right? I don't. Like, there's so many little areas around here that we can finally maybe be probably access here. And they just want us to go bopping around and doing the mainline quest and shit. Like, no, I wanna take a little breather. Have some fun. Admire the scenery, you know? Can we do that, though, is the real big question. I'm 100% sure that we can. For that one? Wow, amazing. Okay. How about from over here? Get us anything? Oh, no, I got this thing. Some energy espressos. I don't like espresso. Espresso's kind of nasty. But I'm sure somebody likes it, so I shouldn't shit on it too loudly, right? Thank you. Veggie wraps. This landmark too? Yeah, we sure did. That's right, because we made kind of a circuit around this place without having our fancy wave powers. Oop, what the hell? Oh, hey, this is probably, one of the thingamabobs that, what's-his-nuts wanted, back in town. This Healy attack is really handy. Like, now I don't even have to think about eating food during a battle or something. Just fucking pull this thing out and be like, surprise, idiots, I'm invincible. I mean, more or less. We still gotta be a little careful. It's not on our level. Access that up there. Okay, probably over here somewheres, right? Means we gotta get up there. Means we can probably get up there. Yes, okay, okay. Can we climb on any of these? No, huh? Alright, so how does one get up on these? On any of these? Gravy. Can't get up that just yet, so we probably need to come in from the west. Alright. Is there a thingamabop over there? There is not, so we'll have to go around. It wouldn't hurt to try to get up around here, too. That we can't, and we need to come from that direction. Wait, how the hell? Did we come from that direction before? And then did I just drop down like an idiot? Probably. Oh, just a set of these things here. see their dick. Kind of build them around, and then eventually we'll bust both of them so they're not quite as stupid. I didn't mean to go to the south. Ah, shit! What the hell? Ah. Did that reset the entire thing? Ah, fuck me. Really? Ah, that's kind of stupid. Ah, whatever. I don't think it's that tough of a battle. Wait, we can't go north. That's all blocked off, isn't it? Or is it mysteriously unblocked? Because we did the story thing. Ah, I see. Okay. Thank you, Shadowy Sloth Thing, for, busting open that gate for us. Oh, okay. Oh crap, is that gonna reset the entire area now? Ah, damn it. Yeah, shit, probably. Yep. Well, yeah. Oh, and now we triggered these dudes too. Great. Well, alright, let's get them all done at once, I suppose, huh? Are they both dead, or...? I guess they're dead. Okay, good enough. this new. Blah 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 blah. We did it for the third time. Gravy. Okay, now the question is, can we do anything with this whilst we're up here? That's gonna do us. Oh, never mind. Okay, so that opened up what, that southern gate there? Ah, but it still didn't make us able to get over there. Whatever. Okay, we'll investigate that later, that's fine. What was the other thing we were gonna do while we're over here, though? This one, right? Ah, god, we need four more. Alright. Whilst we're proceeding on, I suppose. Cave of things. Yeah, alright, let's go. Oh, and we lost the rest of our party. Womp. I'm sure we'll be fine on our own, though. I'm more worried about the other two. Oh man, this one's harder to judge than it appears. Oh, especially when it's... Ugh. Okay, fine. Let's go up this way then. Thank you. 8,400 buckos for that fight, too. Just a big shame we can't spend it on anything, really. Tain't nothing worth spending. Ouchie. Okay. A little crowd control, methinks, huh? Alright. Well, it's gonna be hard when they dodge all of my attacks. Okay. Oh, come on. All right, so apparently keep a distance because they do bad things. You get close. Challenging of a fight since I couldn't keep healing. Sephisloth, the root of all evil. Oh my god, come on. Whoa, that's a big-ass sword, excuse me. Fine. We got this. Got most of his kind of patterns unlocked here. That one. incredibly fair. Even in the way, you bastard. Ugh. All right, this is okay. It's okay. It's fine. Damn, that's a pretty sick fucking second level melee. Doing that to me again, you fuckwit. Ooh, be a fast boy, huh? Oh, and he's doing more of it. Oh, damn it! Come on! Ah, fucker. Shit. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Is it? Really? Shit. Ow. Come on. He attacked me, all right? I just popped into his cave like I wanted to say hello. It's not my problem that he's a piece of shit. We did it. I think we win. That's a battle. Kind of a rough go of things, but we did it. We made it out alive on the first try. So wait, that was it, right? We just get the fuck out of here? Is that not it? What the hell? Oh, now I've got to report back. Okay. Okay. Where was it? Here? Yeah. We defeated the weird virus-laden mechanical sloth thing. Now what? What? Hold it, what? Who the fuck are you? What business do I have? What business is it of yours, you fucko? Get out of my way! Bizarre. We found a weird-ass sloth. Yeah, yes, all of that. I'm not sure how you got that out of a single word, but yes, all of that. It, huh? Just beat a sloth and then we get to go into the weird temple. Alright, that's cool, I guess. That's progress, as they say. Hey look, they all cleared out. Now we're ready to go in. Alright, cool, let's go. Let's go to the big-ass temple that we had to do two other things to, well, probably like three or four other things to finally get here. Dang, that's That's a big tree. Aww. Nerd. I mean, Emily's not wrong. But also Trani isn't wrong. You gotta do your real life things sometimes. That's okay, now we've got time to do some side quests and shit. That's fine. Nerd. No, we shouldn't continue. Oh, fuck. No! Oh, no! Why did he have to show up now? Oh, goddammit. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Is green-haired dipshit gonna join us now? Constant making it all. Hi. bye. Emily, I think you included two extra letters at the beginning there. Just asshead, please. Monsieur Asshead. No, Emily, we sure haven't. Oh, okay, ever honest. Ever honestly, ever honest. Oh, boy. Where are we? It's time to duel. Oh, Pentafist scrubs, huh? Oh, them's fighting words, huh? Oh, damn it. All right. This might be fun. This might be fun. Who knows? Let's have a look around first, though. They might be hiding some secrety secrets from us. I don't like that. Or I do like it. I like the concept of secrety secrets. I don't like the concept of them hiding them from us, though. Oh, hey, look at that. What do we got over here? What's this? I do believe this is a secrety secret, isn't it? Oh-ho! Oh, some water. Boo. Alright, not quite as exciting as I was hoping. What about this side? Did they balance it out? Secrety secret on each side? Sequence of arrows. Up. Yeah, I get it. Up, up, down, down, left, right, A, B. Well, the A, B is wrong, but I mean, that's correct regardless. Actually, I wonder if that works here. A, B. Oh, whoops. I don't want to... Actually, which... A, B... Okay, A is on the bottom. Okay. It's probably just a little nod to yield the Konami code, but... Maybe that'll come in handy later. Who knows? We'll file it away. Alright, let's get this out of the way. Wait, what did he just say? I think he said huge ass tree. That's good. Using the ass prefix. Suffix. Alright, let's go. Let's go in there and beat the shit out of both these fools, these charlatans. Oh, it was Emily that said huge ass tree. Okay, I knew I liked her for a reason, my goodness. Emily. Okay. Oh, who's this? Excuse me? Yeah, I guess so. Mastery of shock and wave. Alright, fine. See you later, fucking budget-ass genie. Okay, you know what? This might be fun, having dipshit along, if it's just gonna be him and Emily butting heads all the time. That might be okay. Timed. Ah, nuts and gum. Oh, but we probably have to lower those two anyways. Okay. Yeah. Is that permanent? No, it doesn't. It's not permanent, is it? Nope. Okay. Okay. Very good then. It's just a little taste of something. Do the rest of my attack thing as they interrupted me. A-holes. Thank you. Alright. Standard if rough battle. Okay. Now we're starting to combine shit here. I don't know if I like it. Let's see what we got here. Okay. I see. Okay. Oh, I was on top of it. Whoopsie. Walk. And then what? And then what, though? I should probably do that other one first, actually. Alright, so ice, right? There we go. This. Electrify it, right? Oh, maybe not. Oh, damn it. But if I electrify it, it does something else, right? So let's see. Okay. Don't think I understand this one. Oh, nope, never mind. I understand this one. Okay, I didn't see those little dillabops being on there. Okay. Alright, so right is. Left is. Oops! Ah! Fudge, you have to do it after. After it does the thingamabob. Okay. Oh. And then what, though? Oh, that's just it. Okay. Excellent. That's done. Wait, is there another? Oh, right. So there's another one on the other side. I think. Oh. Oh, there's another door down here, right? Or was that the one we're supposed to unlock? Oh, no, I guess not. Okay, more of this shit. Alright, so bonk, bonk. Presumably that way, right? And what? Oh, I see. I think. I'm just supposed to move that out of the way, maybe. Maybe. Okay, well, let's have a little trial here. What does this want me to do? Ah, yeah, okay, I get it. So, bonk, bonk, bonk. And then down there, right? So bonk, 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 bonk. And then up there. And then I have to quick jump it across the gap, I think. And then I want that one to go that way. Okay. Ah! Slow off the starting line there. Oh, shit. Ah. There we go. Okay, so I didn't need to move it that second time. Very good. Okay. All right. Then what? I think maybe just drag this over here. Yeah, there we go. Okay, so now we gotta get this one over here, though. Am I gonna be able to do that? I bopped. Oh wait, no, I don't need to. Wait, what's the deal with this one here? Was that an extra thing I could have used, but I didn't need it because I did it the wrong way? Or did it a more efficient way? Oh, I see. I probably could have used that thing to block, actually, I'm not sure what I could have used that for, come to think of it. Eh. Well, room solved. Ow. One at a time. One at a time, fuckos. Oh, what? Oh, because I got too close. I just have myself. Oops. Whoops-a-doodle. Okay, that's fine. That's no big deal. Pow. Dang, wrecked his shit. That's one hell of an attack. I like that. Second level melee attacks are whew, beefy as heck. Alright, so we got the two side ones, right? Now we gotta get these two. And also in good time, so so wait, can I can't shoot over this? Oh shit. Ah! I have to start with one of the top ones, otherwise it's not gonna fly. Bonk. There we go. Okay, okay. Oh, battle? Oh no, weird ape dude, presumably? I don't know. I don't know what Emily was thinking about calling him an ape. I don't see it. Fight me, right? Yeah, let's go, idiot. Let's go. Easy peasy. Whoa, excuse me. Ooh. Yeah, you think you're all that in a bag of chips, huh? Well, let me tell you, I've had good chips in my day, so you ain't a bag of chips, my man. Holy shit. Come on. Just get close enough to him to... Oh no, he's so close. So close. There we go. Some extra health there. Whoop! Oh, oh, that hardly seems fair. You a-hole. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, which one's real? Oh, it's that one. Oh, Jesus. Ah! Oh, boy. Okay. Gonna have ourselves a battle, aren't we? Motherfucker. Ouchie. Okay. You telegraphed myself a bit too much there, huh? Okay, that's extremely not fair that I can't dodge away from that. Maybe I can, but I'm just an idiot. Or maybe he's encouraging me to do my perfect block or whatever. Oh, okay, excuse me. Sure dodged away from that one.
Thank you.
Oh. Okay, yeah, that one's almost impossible to avoid, I think. Like, okay. It's all right. It's all right. We got it. I don't know if I should be dodging in or out of it. That's kind of the problem here. I don't know what I'm supposed to do to get away from those. Like, I can't move enough. Can't move fast enough to get away from them. And their fucking AoE is just so powerful. What am I supposed to do to get away from that? There. Quite sure how that was different from my other ones, but alright. Fucking just gotta hit him out of it, I guess. shit. Yeah, right, okay. Cool. Oh, and now he's fucking above the fucking stage. Extremely fair.
Oh my god. Extremely fucking tough and-
Oh my god! Uh-oh. Oh, what? Excuse me. Uh-oh. You know what? Now might be the time to fucking eat something. Ah! Oh my god. Ah, see, what the hell? Ah, god damn it. Fucking...
Do I have any... kind of upgrade shit at all?
Even something that would make me get out of overload faster would be nice. Like everything we have. Wait, what's this? Oh, yeah, yeah, I know that. Do we have anything overload related, do we? Ice related stuff. It's really just the wave and the shock ones that we need. Resistance. Well, having a resistance wouldn't be bad either, I guess, huh? We have the same type of thing over here somewhere? Reload the room so we don't have to re-establish those. Out of it early. Okay. Oh, I can't. Shit. Where the hell's my food? Alright. Eat a sandwich. Nom 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 nom. Jeez. There's this, which is impossible to avoid, so that's cool. Okay. Out of his stupid fucking garbage phase there. Yeah, and then he does the fucking double dutch bullshit. Out of here. Yeah, okay. What was I supposed to do about that? Alright, it's okay, we're getting further. Sir, excuse me. Thank you. Is that gonna be enough to hit him? Did that hit him? I guess it kinda did. This is bizarre, but alright. Oh, he left behind little teleport Dillabobs there. Oh, that's kind of bizarre and stupid. Oh, is that gonna be enough? Nope. Come on, fucker. Oh, come on! Ow! Bitch ass motherfucker! Okay. That's fine. Okay, I still don't understand, like, what the deal is to avoid that. Most of the way. Fucker. Shit. Of course now. In a super bad spot for this. Yep. Okay. Cool. Fucking a-hole. Oh, come on! Okay, I guess that works too. Wasn't the attack I was going for. Like the, actually that kind of looks like the old dude we were helping out before with his broken stuff, isn't it? Doesn't it? Sort of, in so much as he had an ape-like figure. Okay, so we can't go up to the north just yet. Well, we did. Jesus, that was a battle. We eventually muddled our way through. Too late. Jeez. All right. They don't even want to take a little break, huh? No. All right. Well, I'm just gonna have a look around then. See if there's any other secret-y secrets. What? Really? This Sergey? Sergey? Really? Nah. Not ridiculous. I've seen more ridiculous things. Surf on a hoverboard or something? Oh, you have no idea. Good talk. So wait, is there... Oh, there are three different entrances here. Interesting. Okay. Sure, they don't want me to be the one to be jumping around outside there. Oh. Huh. Okay. this is a very complicated room. I don't understand. Thing at a time, I guess. Okay. Kinda figured that would happen. Send this around the outside. Oh, don't. It didn't quite work that way. Alright, so I think I need to get. Let's see, how many of these things are there? One, two. Only two of those, huh? Shit. Okay. Here's my thought on that one. Gravy, what is with this room? I can't go on those platforms, but... What the hell? Oh, and these things are relegated to this. Okay... That's necessarily desired, but all right. But now what? But now what? Okay, so... Alright, so now we're over here, but, Sure they don't want me crawling up here. It's just gonna drop me down, I bet.
Yep.
Yep. Alright, but what's the point of that, I wonder? Okay. I can get these things around, right? But that. But then what? Oh, well. Oh, wait, what the? Ah. I think I was onto something, but I'm not sure what. Yeah, I can definitely get those dudes over there, but... Why? Why would one do such a thing? Okay. Oh, I get it. I get it. Okay. Okay. I get it. Light bulb. So, alright. Let's get this reset back up, huh? Yeah, okay. So I want to do these like I was thinking before, right? Get both of these to the center. That one on that one. And then this one on this one. And then we warp both of these up there, right? Bonk, bonk, bonk. And then we can do the little electrical thing here. So it'll float around, right? And then bonk. Perfect. Jeez, that was a room. Phew. Okay, so now we're aw. Oof, a lot beat up there. Jesus, damn fucking plants. Are they weak to fire, maybe? Doesn't look like it necessarily. Okay. Okay, can we fucking move out of there, please? Just to stand there and let him rail on him. Bastard. Come on! Fucking... It's harder than the fucking boss. A-hole. Okay, come on! Really?
There we go. Right attacks.
Okay, fucking dick. Come on! Alright, cool. No place to go.
Get rid of those fuckers.
Jesus. Wow. Oh, good. Level up. Fuck. Oof. These battles are, starting to get a little spicy. Right? Sounded like somebody biting into a carrot or something. That's kind of, ugh. Oh no, okay, we got another one of these, huh? Alright. Probably down, right? Okay, so, up that way, over there, right? Down that way, then down. So that's these four, maybe? Ah, there's still more. Lord. Right there. There. That one's fine. That should be all of them, maybe? Oh, but then we're supposed to do something else. We're supposed to, what, send an electrical thing over, right? Yeah. Cause then it goes blop 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 blop, trigger this thing to blop it back over there, and then blop 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 up there, bing bonk bonk, and will it be enough to put it here? Okay, this should be fine. Okay. Oh, I gotta send that thing a little bit sooner. Then I gotta probably shoot that one because I'm not gonna be able to get over to it. Timing, timing, timing. Okay, bonk bonk. Good old standard geometry puzzle. How I missed you. Not that one though. Hold on. Oh, wait, I can't get to that one just yet. Hello. Leap of faith. Cool. Some maybe better equipment. I haven't seen any equipment in a long time. What is this? A belt, right? Force strength, force stam, leather belt. It's better, I guess. Man, we haven't seen any better gear in a damn long time here. This is where we... Okay, that's where we just were. I don't have to do this again, do I? Good. Do need to somehow hit that switch first. How would one do such a thing? Oh, probably like this. Yep. Ah, but it's not gonna stay flipped. It's kinda garbo. Oh, shit, I didn't flip these either. Ah. Oh, come on, hurry! Ow! And we're fighting another one of these fuckers, I guess. It's fine. Whoa! Oh, ouch! Throwing me off the edge, a-hole. Whoa, sir. Does that count as me defeating a thing for this other quest? It did look like it did, didn't it? Alright. Ah, jeez, all that just for that key. Oh my god. Wow, alright. These dungeons are getting complex. That's okay. That's okay. I mean, I'd rather be challenged than not, you know? Oh boy. All right. Ah. Okay. But then what? Oh, can I just move this manually? I can't. Alright. But I probably need to teleport it around, otherwise it's not gonna work. Then what? There we go. But then what? Oh, okay, I think I see. Oh, Jesus. Okay, alright. I think I see what's going on here. I have to follow the path down at the bottom when I'm opening these doors, so that's gonna be... It's gonna be a bit of a touch-and-go situation, huh? Now I gotta somehow ricochet that one around, right? Oops. Did that work? It didn't. Wait, hold up just a sec, excuse me, what was that? should that have worked that way? Oh, derp. Oh, so then I wonder, okay, I've got an idea here. If I fuck this up the first time, I think I can probably just hang back and do it the rest of the way, huh? Can't I? Oh. Okay. But then what? Oh, but then I gotta... I see. Okay. Well, maybe we can still make this work? Boy, it's gonna be a heck of an angle. Little tiny ass corner in the way. Oh, almost had it straight through. There. Oof. Oh, curse my twitchy thumbs. Yeah, we just barely got it. Alright, let's see if we can do this. In place. Can't do it. No. So sensitive. Alright, fuck it. Wow. Alright. Oh no. Wow, amazing. Thanks for zoning me out on the fucking edge there. That's cool. Easy peasy. Oh, what the? I thought it would go with it. Oh, shit. Oh, I bet I just have to move it manually. That's kind of silly. Okay, it's gotta go around first. And then I probably just wanna go... Oh, no, I don't, because then it just gets zapped by that thing. Fuck! Well, then what? Then what do I wanna do with it? Right on the first one, right? Get to crawl around there, blah 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 blah, and then warp to the second one, right? But then what do I do with it? What can one do with it? Do I have to warp it as it's zapping to the left, maybe? I guess it does maintain momentum. Interesting. Oof. That's gonna be a heck of a fucking timing. There we go. Bonk. Okay. Same Dillabop here, I would guess. Not quite. I see. All the way to the north there. Check that out. Oh, like right here. Sandwiches. I guess they're giving me so many sandwiches as we go along because they're expecting me to use them. And I just am not. Just am not interested in using them.
Oh, come on.
You get homing watermelons from, like a couple of those from myself. Aw, oh, man, I got a huge nut out of that. Damn, we lost the huge nut. Damn it. Let me get that huge nut back. What lame bullshit was that? Okay, well, it's not an attack I wanted to do, apparently.
Okay.
Oh, well. I didn't fall off like a ding dong. Sake. Yeah, cool. Cool, just fucking invisible green bullshit against a green background. That's fucking cool and fair. I don't know that we're underleveled. Like, we seem to be on par with this area's level, I think. Let's look at our party once. Yeah, like we're even better than the rest of our party, so we should be okay. I think it's just me being an idiot, honestly. Like that, yeah. Falling off of shit when I shouldn't. And there's stuff like that which seems unavoidable. God's sake, come on. Motherfucker, scoot your ass over there! Ah, that was kind of lame. I don't know that that could be considered my fault. For fuck's sake, keep our footing. Yeah, nice, that was very fair. Let's line it up. Line it fucking up. Not my most favorite battle. Fucking eat my ass, jackass parrots. For fuck's sake! Would you dodge in the direction I tell you to dodge? No. Why would we want to do that? Why would that even be good? Yeah, okay, cool. Stunlock me into somewhere I can't fucking get away from that shit. That's cool. Yeah, really fucking cool. Cool, yep, right in the fucking face. Cool. Neat, awesome, good. Trying to prioritize targets here, but doesn't really help when I get stunlocked into garbage. That's really fucking cool. Like that, kind of. Not much I could do about it. Can we fucking dodge, please? Dodge your ass! Jesus! Ugh. Stand in a straight fucking line so you can get murdered by two of them. That's really cool. Nice. Awesome. Cool, yep. Alright. Yeah, nice. Followed up with unavoidable bullshit. Neat. Fucking neat. That's what I like to see. Oh, how did that not hit any of the three I brushed by? Amazing. That's not the direction I went! Incredible! Hit the fuckers, please! Stand there with your thumb up your ass. Word. Cool, yeah, I'll get bodied into a fucking three-way. Okay, fucking really? Amazing. Love that these fuckers are just absolute Delta snipers with a fucking minigun. It's incredible to me. amazing. Just amazing. Oh, there was the thing up there. Okay, don't ever want to do that fight again. Jesus. Say, is there going to be a third even bigger puzzle for the center, or is it just the keys? Just the keys. And then, oh my god. Oh wow, this thing's huge. Gay. This can be done in two halves. Oh no, wait, it's one of these, isn't it? Okay, yeah, it's this thing here, right? So it starts here. Oh my god. Okay, alright, so it starts here, and I think I have to start the green dillabop here. So, bonk, bonk, and it goes there, and then... Okay, then I have to point it up here, and then this thing needs to go here first, I believe. Goes that. Oh, but then I gotta do another one up here. Shit. Okay, well, let's just see how this goes. Okay, and then... Bonk. Oh, nice. Wait, I'm totally fucking with it. Okay, can we please... Okay. Then I gotta do this. Oh my god. And then bonk it over there, and then, oh jeez. Alright, well, this is gonna take some fiddling. Alright, so, start here, right? Oops, that's the wrong one. That's the wrong type of dillabops. Is that literally it? Alright, well, that was almost first try. Okay. Sure. That's a heck of a room. But now we've got the big key, so we can get the fuck out of here. And go back to, I guess, here, right? Where the big door was. Still missing a chest somewhere. I don't really give a shit right now. Let's go fight the big bad. If we're fighting Ape Dude again, I don't know how pleased I'm gonna be with that. We'll find out. Oh, goody. For the actual battle. Alright. Oh, okay, good. What in the hell? Excuse me. Oh my god, oh man, I'm fighting both of them at once, actually, how in the balls? Oh, that doesn't look good. Ouch! How in the mother? Okay, I get it, sort of. Whoop! There we go, okay. There you go, buddy. Fucking idiot. I should probably avoid those things. Okay. Alright, I get it. Oh, now I'm fighting him because he's a fucking idiot. God, does he have the same patterns as before? Yeah, looks like it. Great. Okay. Phew. Oh, what the? Whoa, sir. Oh, okay, cool. Sure. Come on. Oh, still launching this dumb bullshit. Hey, excuse me. Oh. Oh, lame. Okay, but we know what's going on here. Sort of. That's a hell of a go of things, my god. Ow. Oop. Hey. Can't just take the easy ones like that. Ouchie. Ow. Oh, I forgot the double thing on that one. Oh, okay. Cool. I'm glad I could see exactly where that was. Excuse me. Excuse me? Like... Okay. That one's kind of horseshit. effective as the other one, because I got kind of waylaid by this motherfucker once or twice. Really? Hardly counted because he was still in his first phase. That's kind of lame. Well, that's one way to get around it, I guess. Okay, so now, do I have to fight him yet for the last section of this? Feels like I should have to, but maybe not. Oh, yeah, okay, never mind. I do. Alright, fuckface. What kind of new bullshit you got for us now? Oh my god. Alright. Go. Alright, this is not gonna be fair, because I'm gonna get zapped there and I gotta restart the whole thing, right? Yeah, of course I do. Fucking of course. Dumb. Cool. Thank you. I'm going down, I'm taking you with me, you fuckface. Seems like a bunch of horseshit that you can't get around that. Come on, really? Excuse me. We'll be right back. Okay, thank you. Last one for douchebag McGee here, but it's alright. Okay, fuckface, let's go. Okay, I don't see how that's even fucking remotely fair. How is that fair? Like, there's no way to get around that. Fucking piece of shit. Fucking just Russian swipe attack that just is so fucking lame. Like that. Like, oh, well, I got it that time. It's a mystery when I dodge and when I don't. It's an absolutely fucking mystery. Oh, that time I got a waste for some reason. I still always have to dodge maybe to the... should be dodging for that, actually. Please, thank you. Cool. Spin myself off. Close. out here. Bag McGee here. Like, maybe I can block it instead of trying to dodge around all the time? I don't know. Either way, it feels like a fucking cluster. Yep. Fucker. It's this attack that really gets me. It's just fucking lame ass bullshit. What am I supposed to do for that? Bitch ass motherfucker. Oh, I didn't even seal the gap here. Come on. Thank you. little bit better. It's not gonna matter, because he fucking does that bullshit. Oh. Oh, come on, really. Come on, motherfucker! Jesus! Motherfucking Pearl. Let me skip to the second part. Like, this is fucking stupid.
Thank you.
fucking... There's no direction I can go to get away from that. Apparently. Oh good, that broke him out of this fucking break. Perfect. Fucking piece of shit. Him off. Mom, come on, motherfucker. Seating affair. We'll be right back.
Let me hit him! Jesus, fuck!
Yep. Okay. That's close enough, was it? Nope, that's amazing. Did I get any health back after that? Or is it just, oh no, they do give me health. Good. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, fucking, and then it knocks him right out of the break, so that's really fucking fair. Motherfucker. What they want me to do to fucking counter his goddamn unavoidable fucking thrust move. Might be able to just meet him head on and knock him out of it. That would be something. Cool. Thank you. takes to do it. Good. I just knock him straight the fuck down. This doesn't give me any benefit. Nope, I don't have enough time to fucking knock him out of it. Okay. That's not the move I did, but alright. Whatever. Cool, yeah, extremely fair.
Thank you.
Oh, come on. Hey, girl. Cool, yep, let's knock him down and lose all the benefit from that. Awesome. Cool, yep, extremely fair. Lost pretty much all of that. And he's gonna fall off, so I lose any benefit to it. Neat. Okay, that's not the direction I went. Well, I hit him through it, but it didn't knock him out of it, so it was pretty much fucking useless. Oh, good. We were just out of range of that. Are you fucking for real? Calm the fuck on! Fuck this game. I'm done with this. This is dumb. Why am I wasting my time? We're done for tonight. Fucking hell. Cool. I'm glad that the fucking combat learning curve is huge now for some reason. Alright, that'll do it for tonight. I'm taking tomorrow night off, so next stream will be Sunday night, 7 p.m. CDT. We'll be back in Assault by Droid Cactus. And then Monday night, we'll be back with this. I'm gonna find out a better way to do this, because me bashing my head against this wall is only resulting in my head getting sore, so, I guess we'll call it there. Thanks for watching, everybody. See you on Sunday. Bye-bye.